Today we're learning the running locking stitch. So we start, like all of our stitches, with a simple interrupted stitch technique. We do our basic instrument tie to start our stitch. Couple things at the beginning. We need to cut our tail and pull our stitch across to the right side at the very beginning. We'll leave a slight loop to create the lock and move our needle down half a centimeter. That loop will lock and we continue this process. The running locking stitch.